Germany's Air Minister General Göring inspects a model of Berlin's new airport, which will be open next year and will be the most modern in the world. As the gigantic buildings rise on the Tempelhof site, we get an idea of the immensity of the embarkation hall, where passengers will board their planes undercover. Paris has just opened her new airport at Le Bourget, and New York has laid the foundation of hers. Britain still sticks to Croydon, a quarter the size of any of these. What is Britain doing about it?